to a junkyard because this guy wanted to go.
And you want us to go to a hat shop.
And so I'm going to a hat shop. And then we're going out for wings, baby.
Wings, baby.
Woo!
Something bleeding in the water. It's what made you so ruthless. It's what makes me bleed the thin. Don't know where to begin. Pick a fight with anything. Black dog will follow master.
It means no one can hold you back, you know, like no one can quiet you down, no one can muffle you.
No metal can kind of capture.
Yeah, exactly.
You're not allowed to leave your kid in the car. Oh, with the windows closed.
Damn, we should be advertisements. We should be like, this is what happens when you leave your kids in the car without rolling the windows down. And it's just us.
Ready to vlog.
Getting ready? I'm currently vlogging.
Literally, just pulling in here, we found two cameras. Alright?
Wow, look at that guy. Doesn't know what he's doing. What's a guy like that doing at a junkyard? You know what I'm saying? What's a guy like that doing at a junkyard? Ah!
Flown, please tell me anything you might.
that's the compressor and the carburetor and the chamber. Oh, look at that! You can get 50 megahertz of sun frying. Ooh, they have a whole gasoline extra neutralizer. Oh, it's you know what color red this is? This is a Bergen boy. You feel that? Do you feel that? That's the silver line, the red button. Ooh, look, Partisys. That's the brand. How nice is that? Look at that. It's the gas.
Ooh, this is my car.
A little spring. That's it. Hey Tim, you know what you should take? You shouldn't take parts. You should just take the paint.
Yeah, totally. Actually, red looks pretty good on this car.
This is a nicer red. It's the Bergen Bank. Bank style of red.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get it off.
What?
You guys.
Because there's like six people up there.
Don't they like that?
No.
Here, let's go ask them if they want to be filmed.
No, people don't like the camera shoved in their face.
You do. You love it. Hey Tim, do you like camera shoved in your face?
Maybe when it's that close, it's okay. But okay. If it was any further...
Oh, now you feel awkward. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Tim. Hey, if you look inside there, you can see it's got a little carper knife. That's a knife. Stones actually help the cars to mold quicker. Oh, look at that. You stick that onto the axle and it fills it up with gas and then it moves faster.
I think I'm allowed to do this.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Got it! I didn't know how to take the spring off, so I just took this there.
You're pretty. And it's what? What time is it?
6:30.
So we have forever.
It's a 45-minute drive back to Crosby Place.
Yeah, so which means we have to leave by like 5.
So we should leave right now.
All right.
It's the buttons for the ignition.
Oh yeah.
Ah, look at this, do you see, look, Nissan, that's the gas that the car uses, just fun money, so that's pretty good. Nope, they got no CAD, not in this one, the other ones maybe, but definitely not in this one. This is nice. Well, all these cars are all mint condition. Hello.
On my pilgrimage, I'm traveling light with a heavy heart. On my pilgrimage, I'm traveling light and heavy, light and heavy, light and heavy.
We're going to the hat store now. The hat store now. So some bad news. We're not going to the hat place because it ended up being half an hour away from where we were, and we have to go to other places. So that's not gonna happen. Good news. There actually isn't good news. We're just not going to the hat place. At least we got to do what Mike wants, right?
Really?
All right. This is actually pretty nice. It's wide open. I'm coming for you, hats. I'm coming for you.
Moving through the shadows of uncertainty. Thinking through the words you said. Through my loneliness and fear. I'd love to be you near. But I hear another voice inside my head. Whoa.
This is the most sexist thing I've ever seen. They don't have men's hats. I'm so disappointed.
Yeah, me too.
That one actually isn't bad, but it's for like boys. This is like children. There's one hat.
Okay, there's some.
One hat, and it's not even that good. Okay, okay.
Oh, that looks pretty sick. That's a hard hat.
Mmm. Ooh, Timmy.
Oh, that's...
Hold my hat. No, the other one. Oh, lame. Lame-ish. Okay, but weird colors. Pretty nice. But they all look smaller. I want you to take a look at something and tell me how unjust this is, okay? Men's section. Women's section. Men's section. Women's section.
Well, that's about the quantity of the earth. Like, there's, what, like, 30% men and like 60-70% women.
Yes, Tim. That's definitely correct.
We were originally going to just go to the Wings place after going to Valley Village. It was at 6, but then we called Chris, and Chris was like, oh, we made the reservation for 8. So we decided to come here.
We're live. We're going. And apparently...
They close at 6. They close at 6, literally like 5 minutes after we get here.
Help! Just trying to look at the hats through the window.
Yeah.
It was all worth it.
Oh, Mike.
Yo, made to measure. That's awesome.
Some things are hard to leave behind. I think about them all. As the struggles through my head, maybe it's time I told a lie. I feel a
I saw a music store a little bit back. We should go to that. Alright, so after we went to the hat place, we realized that we wouldn't have any time to get back before we had to go for wings. So we just had to head right where we had to get wings. But as we're getting there, we're like, oh, we're near Tim's Grandma's.
So
we're gonna go to Tim's Grandpa's, where Steve and Teresa and Asa and Paul and all of them are staying. So they're leaving tomorrow, and so they weren't over today. So we're gonna get to see them. We're here. We're gonna go surprise them. We're here. Guys, they're in the back. They're in the back.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just walk back there. I am. Well, I don't care. Well, hey guys. We smelled the food, so we drove down. Hello.
Hi. We said you get to eat chocolate.
Oh.
We smelled the dessert from in town and thought we'd come and grab some.
Oh, really? What were you doing in town?
Well, we're going to have chicken wings.
Yeah.
Chicken wings.
Yeah, it's like a deal. Really cheap tonight. It's like
super giant chicken wings.
75 cents for a wing.
75 cents.
Yeah.
Nice.
You guys should come with us. This is like right nearby.
Yeah, you need to book it.
Oh, that's true.
Super ahead of time.
You guys shouldn't come with us. But yeah, I guess this looks pretty all right too.
Oh yeah.
I guess.
I guess.
No, it looks great.
Wait for your wings now?
Well,
it's in an hour. When everyone
so
comes.
You might
so
might want some strawberries ahead of time.
Oh, that's okay.
We went hiking today and we have lots.
Oh well.
Oh wow. Okay.
Maybe
we'll steal a few.
I can't believe this.
Well, it was lifting up the car.
No, but
on a
the
rock
way you hit
that was being turned, like the jack is still. Right? And it lifts straight up on one side of the car. But if you were to stick a rock underneath there and try to drag it back and forth, it'll fall.
It's a good plan.
I was amazed that it did that much though. It's like you can't, because it was not going that fast. I thought the trees, I thought he hit a tree.
Uh-huh.
And when we stopped, it's like, I think you just hit a tree. He just fell to stop.
Pile of rocks.
He just
fell as sad as a tree.
Felt to stop, and it was like, I think
it pains. Okay.
Back, right?
Oh yeah.
Pop the tire.
See, what you guys don't know about me is that I'm actually the little brother in my family. So that means that I have to be, like, annoying at times. I think we have to leave really soon. Otherwise, I would. No, it doesn't. Menu?
He calls the instructions.
Daddy,
on the menu.
That's amazing.
Daddy, what was it?
So we just made it to where wings are, I think. I don't know which building it is, but it's one of them. And Tim's working on something very important, so I've decided to vlog while he's doing that, because that's obviously the thing that'll be least distracting. So, yeah, we made it here. Chris is very far behind, but he's gonna make it here at some point. We're gonna go in, grab our reservation, we'll be the first ones there for a while, and we'll see what happens.
I gotta go into the museum.
See you next week, Elliot.
Yeah, true.
Good. No.
Maybe like eight, maybe.
Yeah.
Reservations.
Yeah, Chris.
I'm just putting it all together, so give me a minute.
Yeah. Thank you.
We'll do. Let's go out. Or stand right here in the middle of the way. Everyone is here.
Lots of beer.
Okay. Monica, Teo, Stephanie, Olivia, Tim, Chris, Mike, the waitress. It's amazing.
You order?
We're getting our wings, guys.
We did it. We did it, everyone.
Hey, but so what's happening, Mike? What's happening right now?
Well, first thing, I try their pot, and if I feel up to it, gates of hell.
Yeah, and Chris? Chris, what'd you order? What'd you order, Chris?
I have no idea. 13 maple something.
I think I got honey garlic. Maple honey garlic? Tim, what'd you order?
Made a fair order.
What'd you order with Olivia?
We ordered just out of time. So we ordered so the chicken was a member.
What'd you guys order, Olivia? Very nice. What'd you order, Stephanie?
I love ketchup. Onion garlic and ketchup.
Oh, très bien. And Michelle, she ordered some of the medium. She ordered medium. And I got some maple barbecue. Woo! And it's about to get wild in here. Alright, we just finished. We got our moist salads. Oh, so good, right guys? How was your food?
I was disappointed.
Yeah, it wasn't even that hot. How was your food, Chris? Did you enjoy it?
It was delicious. It was a lot smaller though, so it
was good. Oh man. Yo, Tim, how was your food? Did you really enjoy it? Okay, and Olivia? Did you enjoy your food?
Which food?
The chicken wings.
Huh?
The chicken wings.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was really good? Yeah. What was your favorite?
I cleaned my
plate. It was honey garlic.
Oh, very good. Michelle, did you enjoy your food?
What can I say? Best in town.
Right, so we just got our drinks, and you might be thinking, what? Well, how do you just get your drinks after eating all your chicken wings? I got you! We haven't eaten yet. So, joke's on us, actually.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, so we got our drinks. Tim's looks really alcoholish. That's because it is. Is that hot chocolate? Is that
hot chocolate?
That's hot chocolate? That's amazing! Oh man! Look at that beauty! Oh man.
I don't know which one's which though.
What is gone?
So we just had our wings for realsies this time. Could I get a refill of the Coke?
What is it, Coke and Coke?
Yeah.
And could I also get 6 gauges of
coffee? 6 gauges?
And he's about to try something crazy.
So are you.
And so am I. But he's gonna try 4 of them, which is crazier. I think you're not gonna get through 2. That's my prediction.
You wanna make a bet? I'll get through 4.
If you make it through, you're already amazing, so that's all you get. But if but if you don't, you gotta buy me more wings.
I'll give you the rest of the
fair enough.
Cakes of hell ones.
Fair enough. Fell into my own trap. So the wings just came. Is it 6?
6 gates of hell.
6 gates of hell just came.
Oh my god.
And they spoke
one, and you're not gonna be able to know. I just put my finger in the sauce. My tongue is burning right now.
Maybe you should try it first, and then we'll decide whether to try.
Any last words, Mike?
This is gonna be good.
Wait, should we take a bite at the same time?
Yeah, let's do bites.
Alright. Oh no, I got a thick one. Tim, I got a thick one.
Oh, Mitchell. Same time, guys, same time.
Chris can suck it for a minute.
That's hot.
Yeah.
This is gonna be cool.
Thank you.
Ready? I'm so terrified. Like, I'm
okay, just point it at Mike.
I'm almost shaking. That's so terrifying. Ready? One, two, three.
Did he eat it or? Oh, they're both there.
They all took a bite at the same time, Chris.
They're fine. It's not too bad yet. He's still talking.
It's not too bad yet.
Yeah, as you eat more.
And here it comes.
They just ate Gates of Hell.
It's good to be aware.
Peppers, ghost peppers, and other kind of peppers mixed up. It's fine right now, but they say it's one of those kinds that keep building.
Tastes pretty good, actually.
As Mitchell coughs.
Mitchell's still talking, so I mean, really.
Yeah, Mitchell's still talking.
His taste is pretty good, actually.
That was a mistake.
What, getting it was a mistake?
That was one.
You know, licking the sauce off my finger.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Is it hot?
Yeah. I wouldn't say they're as hot as a burrito I've had.
I think it's going to be when you stop that it gets hot.
Yeah.
So I'm
going to wait. Yeah, I can see you're holding it in, Mitch. I can see you're holding it in so bad.
It's my tongue because it seeps in. It's slowly growing more and more.
Oh, deadly. Alright, Mike, start on the next one.
He won't let me touch the rest.
Mike, just gulp him. Just gulp him, Mike. Just go.
Just.
You have to stop eating for a few seconds so that it keeps up.
No.
You feel it now, Michelle?
No.
It's been a long time.
It's only
I'm gonna try going without drinking as long as I can.
See, by the reactions, I feel like I could eat it.
Yeah. No, you can't.
They make it look like it's nothing. It's just like a little tingle on their tongue.
No, it is. Like, I'm starting to snot. My tears are coming to
me. His voice is starting to change, so it's obviously going somewhere.
Mitchell changes his voice on purpose.
I don't know, man. It's happening.
Oh, Mike, no, you're going to die.
Go, Mike, go. Go, Mike,
go. Go, Mike, go. Go, Mike, go. Go, Mike, go.
Go, Mike, go.
No, Mike, no. No, Mike, no. Man, you would not handle that, Chris. Like, you could do the pot, maybe, but not
No, I barely made it medium. Medium already ruined the flavor of the medium.
Sorry.
The interesting thing about this is the spice doesn't come until after you stop, so you can actually like enjoy the flavor of it without feeling the spice.
That's
and
pretty cool.
And then it's afterwards that you get the
That's
spice.
Pretty cool.
Had two more batches. Tim got some medium, Chris got some honey garlic. I think you can tell which ones they liked. There was just a money exchange. I don't know what kind of shady stuff's going down here, but I don't want any part of it. Hey Timmy Boo, we really did a lot today, didn't we? Me, Tim, and Mike. We all did a lot today.
Tried to go hat shopping.
Yeah, we went to the dump. We drove really far to not go hat shopping.
And
yeah, we drove like for an hour to get there, and then it ended up being closed literally like 5 minutes after we would have like got like. So we arrived at 6:05 and it closed at 6. Well, we're not smart, so we didn't do that.
Yeah, we didn't think
And then we drove back to Steve's, and we did that. And we went to Value Village.
We had some free dinner snacks.
Yeah. We had some strawberry shortcake, so that was really good. And we got to hang out with them before they leave tomorrow. So that's awesome, too. And now everyone's here, and we had wings. Anyways, yeah, that's what happened, and it's pretty great. Time to turn off. Well, the girl who loves me left. And I don't know if she actually loved me, Chris. What if she didn't actually love me? No. I loved her. It was true love. Guys, we almost died!
I'm getting chauffeured in my own car.
We almost died! Tim, like, and I was like,
my poor clutch.
I'm
sorry,
Mike.
I can't see anything. Tim's driving for the first time in his life. This is crazy.
This is so exciting, guys. Oh my goodness.
Wow.
I feel like I'm flying.
It's dark, but the colors of blue and red are actually nice.
I know.
Doom, 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 doom. That's beautiful.
Maybe you should just film when you find something like that you find.